She says, but I saw zucchini this morning. And tomato? He says, but that's impossible. I saw zucchini get diced last week.
Huh? I don't get it.
Zucchini's dead.
Hey, trying to sleep over here.
Sorry, Passion.
I still don't get it.
Dude, it's a ghost story.
There's no ghost in that story.
No, it's not about... You know what? Never mind.
Your story sucks. It'd be better if there was a ghost.
It's not about ghosts.
Hey, what was that?
What? I don't hear anything.
Did you guys keep it down already?
Passion, that wasn't us.
I think it's the goat. We have a goat?
Guys, look over there.
Oh my god, it's
orange! It's Miss Batman!
Quinn, you're alive? How did you...
Hey, I ain't here for you.
What are you here for, Helen?
There's only one thing I want, and that's you, Orange.
Me? What did I do?
You killed my brother!
Brother?
Ryu was your brother?
Well, he's right. Take that little creep.
So wait, who are you?
I'm his sister, you moron!
Sister?
Oh, what? You just now seen the bow?
Seriously, dude.
No, not really.
Dude, look at her. She's totally a fox.
Fox?
Paris got the hots for great for sister.
Hey. Not so loud. She looks more like a clown. You're chubby, chubby clown.
Hey, clown, do a trick.
And you want to see a trick? I'm going to make your face disappear. How about that?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Everybody calm down.
Jeez, I think this clown's going out of her mind.
I'm going to go old style on you, Orange.
Listen, I'm telling you, Orange didn't kill your brother.
That's not what everybody else is saying.
Everybody else? How did you even find out about it?
Are you kidding me? I heard it through the grapevine.
Well, don't look at me. I didn't tell anyone. Me neither. How about you, Janie?
Oh, no.
Hey, I told like two people, okay?
Seriously? You can't listen to anything these guys say.
Yeah, they're a bunch of whiners.
I came all the way here for nothing.
Uh-oh. Chubby the chubby clown's gonna cry.
I'm not crying. Lay off her, Orange. She's having a rough night.
I don't get it. It wasn't him.
They don't
dig. Oh, I know who did it. It was Knight.
Who?
Knight. Whoa, whoa. Look what she does. Split. Must run his family. Ow.
That feels like deja vu.
Wow. I'm going back to bed.
Well, I guess that's the last we'll see of the grapefruits.
Oh, not so fast, buddy. I'm grapefruit snatching cousin. I'm here to avenge his death.
And I'm grapefruit's grandpa. I'm here to avenge his death.
And I'm grapefruit's mailman. And I got all this mail and no forwarding address. So I need some help here.
Why'd the porcupine cross the road?
I don't know. Why?
No, I'm asking you.
Me?
What?
About the joke?
A joke? Oh, I've got one for you. So there's this porcupine, right? Whoops.
Gross. That was disgusting.
I think there's a barking spider in here.
What? Screw you guys. You're always blaming me for everything. I'm out of here.
Whoa, that guy really puts the rant in tarantula.
Hey, Boris, did I ever tell you about the time I opened for Hootie and the Blowfish?
Hootie and the what now?
Old Hootie. He was taking the world by storm with his sexy mid-tempo folk rock. There was something missing. You know what it was?
Knife?
No. A one-man band talking lemon head like me.
Oh,